こんにちは。It's Sushi-Chan! Welcome back! Today, we will study special katakana characters. This is your final katakana lesson. Are you ready? Let's get started! First, we will learn dakuten and handakuten. For the most part, if you know hiragana's dakuten and handakuten, you know katakana's dakuten and handakuten. If you haven't studied these hiragana characters with dakuten and handakuten, please check lesson 3 in my channel. Okay, in this lesson, just check if you remember. Here is the example of dakuten and handakuten. Dakuten, ka, ga, ki, gi, ku, gu, ke, ge, ko, go. Handakuten, ha, pa, hi, pi, fu, pu, he, pe, ho, po. Just like with hiragana, we have small tsu, small ya, small yu, small yo. Let's take a look at some examples. Small tsu, book, book. Small ya, caramel, caramel. Small yu, キュウリ, cucumber. Small yo, choco, chocolate. In addition to them, katakana alphabets have unique special characters because there are many sounds commonly used in non-Japanese languages that katakana needs to try to account for. Small a, small I, small u, small e, and small o. V sound is one of the examples. Va, vi, ve, vo. And also, there are W sounds that need to be added in as well. Vi, we, wo. Next is F sound. Fa, fi, fe, fo. Besides these sets, there are also a few more sounds you need to study. She, je, che, tu, T, do, di, ca, ci, ze, zo. Okay, finally, this is the last one. Let's learn a special vowel extender character. Katakana has a special vowel extender character. Let's take a look at some examples. Saka means an author or a writer. But if you put this, you need to pronounce Saka. And of course, Saka means sucker. Snowboard. Snowboard. ベースボール、ベースボール。ギター、ギター。Okay, that's all for the Katakana lesson series. Like I said, if you think it is too difficult to memorize Katakana alphabets, that's totally understandable. And don't worry, if you keep studying at this school,Your katakana alphabet skill will improve. I will frequently use katakana alphabets hereafter so that you can get used to them. Thank you very much for watching! If you haven't subscribed to this channel, please do so by clicking the subscribe button. That way, you won't miss any future lessons. See you next time! Bye bye!